So now you're finished like frying it a little bit so it turns white, as you can see. You're gonna take your garam masala powder, and you're gonna open this up. And be very careful with these masalas because they're like really spicy. And this is homemade, we made this at home. So we're gonna add a little bit of this. A little more. A little more. And we're gonna put this on top. Okay, then we have some salt. And it depends on like how your spice is. So if you like more spice, then add more spice. And now we're just gonna mix this up. Okay, now you're gonna add some crushed red pepper. I'm gonna add half of a quarter, just to give it a little lift. And then we're gonna add this cumin seeds. So, one is probably good. Okay, wait, actually we'll add a little bit more. Okay. Now we're gonna quickly mix this up. It smells really good in here. Okay, now we're gonna add some red garam masala.
Red chili.
Yeah, red chili. That's probably good.
And depending on your taste, how much chili you like, right? Yeah. And how much salt you like.
Yeah. And then
turmeric
powder. That's probably good.
A little bit more. This is also depending on your taste, how much you like.
And you could add totally different spices if you want. We're just adding Indian spices because we like it.
Watch out, it should not get burned, right?
And you can see that the water from the chicken is coming as well. So it's kind of like a curry-ish.
So we will leave it or cover it or what do you
know? Okay, so we're going to cover it so that the chicken gets cooked faster. But in the meantime, we'll fry the vegetables and put your heat to medium, to less than a medium, like a little bit less. Okay, so now I'm just gonna put away these. Actually, we're gonna need the spices for the vegetables. Okay, so now for the vegetables, you're gonna turn your heat to high as well, and you're just gonna let it warm up. Okay, So in the meantime, you're gonna want to just mix it a little bit at a time.
Why there is so much water?
The water from the chicken.
So we will make it dry or leave it like that?
We're gonna make it dry.
Okay.
So now, since this is warmed up, you're gonna add some oil.
Little or more?
Medium.
Okay.
So like a little bit, like that much. And then you're gonna add a little bit, a teensy tiny bit of garlic paste.
It's in the fridge.
Okay. As much as enough, so a quarter spoon. And I'm using a nonstick pan for this. And you're going to want to move this back. Okay, so now you're going to add... So we put our stove to medium and we added the broccoli. And this already filled up the pan, so we're just going to let this fry. Cook up.
So what are we doing?
Frying the broccoli and then...
Stir frying or frying? Full
just,
frying?
Yeah, frying. Until it gets a little brown. And then we'll add a little bit spices. Okay, so the first thing we're gonna add is some salt. Okay. So the first thing we're gonna add is some salt. Thank you.